My name's Mary Jo Leddy, and I've been living and working with refugees for about 23 years. So little by little, I've learned how to be more compassionate. Not because I'm compassionate, but because I've been beside people who have evoked that within me. So I don't think that compassion is something that comes ready-made. I think you learn it day by day, little by little. You make mistakes, but your heart does get bigger. And I think that's part of being a person of faith and believing that God has a very big heart, bigger than ours.